want to argue. Let's just agree that I have a father who isn't daddy. I don't want to discuss your whole time travel delusion, but I do want to know more about this Jamie Fraser. Tell me about him.
Of course. All right. He was tall and had red hair just like yours. His father's name was Brian, and that's where your name came from. He spoke French and he loved to play chess. He had a sister, Jenny, who's your aunt. It would take too long to tell you everything about him, but I promise I will. Today I visited his grave on Culloden Moor and was telling him all about you.
This is the part where you lose me.
I didn't intend to fall in love. In fact, I fought against it. But I couldn't deny what I felt for him. I tried. It was the most powerful thing that I've ever felt in my life.